Data is only useful if it can lead to meaningful action. One of the most important ways to use data is when identifying the health facilities or districts that are not performing well, and then prioritizing the areas where you need to take action. If you look at the data you've gathered and identify the biggest problem areas that you can find solutions for, it's possible to make a big impact on coverage rates.